Hey creators, let's talk about AdSense, the tool you need to earn money and get paid for your YouTube channel. I'll walk you through how YouTube creators use AdSense, how to set up an AdSense account to get paid on YouTube, and how to navigate AdSense once you're set up. So let's dive in. First, how do YouTube creators use AdSense? Creating and linking an AdSense account is one of the requirements to be accepted into the YouTube Partner Program. Once you're in the program, your AdSense account is how you get paid. AdSense is another Google product, separate from YouTube, that allows people or companies to run ads on their websites and receive payment. But when it comes to being a YouTube creator, it's mainly used as a payment tool, and you need an account to ensure you get paid for the money you earn, whether that's from ads being played on your videos, YouTube Premium, memberships, Super Chat and Super Stickers, and more. Now let's walk through how to set up an AdSense account. Once you're eligible to apply for the YouTube Partner Program, we'll prompt you to create and connect an AdSense account as a step in the application process. Note that if you're not yet eligible to apply for the YouTube Partner Program, we recommend holding off on creating an AdSense account until you are eligible. When you're ready to apply to the YouTube Partner Program, here are the steps you'll need to follow to create a new AdSense account and link it to your channel. First, sign into YouTube Studio on desktop. Go to Monetization in the left menu where you'll begin your application. From there, review and accept the YouTube Partner Program terms. Then, click Start on the Sign Up for Google AdSense card. Then choose which Google account you would like to use for AdSense. Note that if you use AdSense for reasons outside of YouTube and already have an approved account, you should sign in using that Google account. If you're not sure if you have an existing account, select I don't know and complete the flow. It's important you don't attempt to create a new AdSense account if you already have an existing one, because this can cause delays in your application process. Note that you can link multiple channels to a single AdSense account. Once you're in AdSense, if you're setting up a new account, you'll need to provide your personal information, including your address. It's incredibly important to enter your payment address and payee name correctly, because we mail you crucial documents to verify your information at different points in the AdSense setup process. Once everything is entered and you've checked to ensure it's all accurate, you can submit. From there, you'll be taken back to YouTube Studio, where you'll see a message verifying receipt. After these steps are complete, you'll see a confirmation under the Sign Up for Google AdSense card that your AdSense account is approved. Once your AdSense account is set up and approved, and you're accepted into the YouTube Partner Program, there are still a few steps you need to take before getting paid. To get paid in AdSense, you'll need to provide your tax information, confirm your personal information, select and set up your form of payment, and meet the payment threshold. Let's walk through each one of these steps. First, providing your tax information. Sign into AdSense using the Google account you initially signed up with. Go to Payments, then Manage Settings. Scroll to Payments Profile, then click Edit next to United States Tax Info, and then Manage Tax Info. Note all monetizing creators on YouTube, regardless of your location in the world, are required to provide this tax information. From here, you'll be asked a series of questions to complete the appropriate tax form. If you're ever unsure about which forms you need to fill out, you should consult a tax advisor. Next, you'll need to confirm your personal information. Confirming your personal information consists of two potential parts: verifying your payment address, which is required for everyone, and verifying your identity, which is only required in some instances. Let's first go through verifying your payment address. This will only happen once your earnings reach the address verification threshold, which is $10, or whatever the equivalent is in your currency. Once you reach that threshold, we'll mail you a 6-digit personal identification number, also called a PIN. It usually takes 2 to 4 weeks for your PIN to arrive to your payment address, but it may take longer depending on your location. Once your PIN arrives, you'll need to enter it into your AdSense account by going to Payments, then Verification Check. If your PIN doesn't arrive after 4 weeks, make sure your account information, including your payment address, is correct. You can make changes if needed by going to Payments, then Settings. If all your information is correct and your PIN still hasn't arrived, you can request for it to be sent again by going to AdSense, then Payments, then Verification Check. You can request your PIN up to 3 times and have 4 months from the date your PIN is generated to enter it into your account. After 4 months, monetization on your channel will be paused until verification is complete. If you continue having trouble receiving your PIN, check out the Address PIN Verification article in the AdSense Help Center, or reach out to Creator Support for help. Now let's talk about verifying your identity, the other potential step in confirming your personal information. Identity verification is only required in certain countries. But if you are required to complete identity verification, you'll need to do so before you can verify your payment address. You'll be asked to verify your identity using information like your name, address, or date of birth. If you need to verify your identity, you'll get an email, and you'll see a message in YouTube Studio letting you know that this step needs to be completed. You'll also see instructions on how to do this in the payment section of your AdSense account. Note that if you don't complete identity verification within 45 days, monetization on your channel will be paused. Next, you'll need to select and set up your form of payment. To do this, you'll first need to meet the payment method selection threshold. This is $10 for people in the US, but the amounts vary depending on your location and currency. To see what your payment method selection threshold is, check out the Help Center article called Payment Thresholds, linked in the description. Once you meet the threshold, you can select your form of payment. Depending on your payment address, you can choose between options like a check, electronic funds transfer, or wire transfer. To set up your form of payment, go to AdSense, then Payments, and click Add Payment Method. And finally, you'll need to meet the payment threshold to receive payment. The payment threshold is the amount your account balance has to reach before you can get paid. This is $100 for people in the US, but the amounts vary depending on your location and currency. To see what your payment threshold is, check out the Help Center article linked in the description. To recap, there are 4 steps to getting paid: providing your tax information, confirming your personal information, selecting and setting up your form of payment, and meeting the payment threshold. Note that these steps can take some time to complete. If you ever want to check your progress in the payment setup process, you can always check the monetization tab in YouTube Studio. Now that you're all set up, let's take a tour through your AdSense account. When you first sign in, you'll land on the AdSense for YouTube homepage. Here, you'll see a snapshot of your YouTube earnings, and you'll see the option to go to YouTube Analytics, where you can see more detailed earnings data. Within your earnings, you'll see your balance and last payment. Your AdSense account balance represents any YouTube earnings that have yet to be paid prior to any deductions like taxes. Your earnings will be added to your balance between the 7th and 12th of the following month. For example, if you're in the United States and you earn $100 in June, you'll see this balance in AdSense between July 7th and 12th. Last payment shows the exact amount that you were last paid out after deductions. Earnings are paid out between the 21st and 26th of the current month, as long as your total balance has reached the payment threshold and you have no payment holds. Note that once you're paid out, your balance will reset. For more info about how you'll get paid, check out the Help Center article linked in the description. Other than the homepage, the Payments tab includes important information for you as a YouTube creator. Here you'll be able to view your payments and manage your payment settings. Note that starting in early 2022, YouTube earnings will begin appearing in a dedicated YouTube payments account. To view any historical earnings prior to this change, select the AdSense account from the account dropdown on the payments page. For more information about AdSense, check out the links in the description. Thanks for watching!